你们当向神唱诗，歌颂他的名。
Sing to God, sing in praise in His name.
为那座车行过旷野的修平大路。
I saw him who rides on the clouds, rejoice before him. His name is the Lord.
他的名是耶和华，要在他面前欢乐。
We will rejoice before him. His name is the Lord.
神在他的圣所作孤儿的父，作寡妇的伸冤者。
He's the father to the fatherless, a defender of the widows.
神叫孤独的有家，使被囚的出来享福，唯有叛逆的住在干燥之地。
He's a God in the holiest, the dwelling. God set the lonely in the families. He leads out the prisoner with singing.
愿上帝恩待带领你的百姓。
And God will ask you to your blessing to them.
在你的话语上边去成长。
And let me grow in your word.
为着教会主日学每一个教导的老师祷告。
We want to pray for all the teachers, the Sunday schools.
愿他们在预备的过程中先被神的话语所造就。
During the preparation, they have already ready for you, and you have prepared them.
又将你的话语解释得清楚明白，让每一个的学生能够深深地去领受神的道。
Give them the ability to explain your word clearly to the student. Therefore, the student has absorbed your knowledge and understanding.
为到我们计划的英语崇拜来祷告。
We also want to pray for our English worship.
求主的灵与我们这个的联络人Jason同在。
And let the planning will go forward, and Jason, and you will be with Jason to prepare this one.
帮助他能够是在这个的筹备和区会的联系以及整个的过程中都能够充满那种的热忱。
And also give him the wisdom to prepare this English worship. And also he have a contact with a CB and how to prepare this English worship.
为到今天下午这个的执事会来祷告。
We also want to pray for today, this afternoon, we're going to have a broad meeting.
让领袖们都有同一的心意。
And united all the leaders to come together to serve you.
亦都在安排每个程序过程的当中能够彼此的配搭。
And showing all this preparation and the process and let them to really help each other to unite to serve you.
听我们的祈祷，奉耶稣基督圣名。
We ask you to listen to our prayer in Jesus' name.
Amen. 神在我们某些时刻向我们会显明他应该做的事情。
In certain time, God will reveal to us what he wants us to do.
但是很多时候我们都会发觉，当我们按照梦想或者按照神那个的托付的时候，总有一些难题或者一些 很需要去面对的事来到去跨越的。
Sometimes we have our own dream, and a lot of time, sometimes we have difficulties to go beyond our ability to accomplish it.
除非一个人咧，佢离开自己嗰种所谓安全区，嚟到去踏出去冒险，否则我哋好难去经历嗰种即系跨越嘅成功。
We always want to be the stable in the situation. Unless we are under really hardship situation, we can go beyond our limitation and think beyond what we can do.
或者不再愿意去突破，或者不再愿意咧去挑战自己，上帝俾我哋嗰个即系一啲嘅所谓极限。
A lot of time we are in the status quo. We don't want to break through and don't realize how much the potential God has given to us.
在1978年，在这个新泽西州一个俄国家庭的穷木匠，他的仔伯尼马可士被公司解雇了。
And one of the stories in 1978, and the one of the Russian descendant, and he was working in the New Jersey, but he was laid off.
就在那个时候，他为他的前程来到去考虑。他和另外的两位合伙人 一齊開咗第一間嘅店鋪。
And this person was a really in a hardship situation and really wonder what happened into the future. And eventually, he and the other two partner opened a shop.
呢一間就係今日嘅 Home Depot 啦。
This the shop is the today's the Home Depot, the superstore for the home improvement suppliers.
啊，目前咧，即係呢個嘅 Home Depot 咧，有超過150,000嘅員工。
And currently, this the Home Depot has about the 150,000 people.
喺2005年啊，有一個嘅即係數字啊，去記錄啊。當年嗰個嘅呢一個嘅收入啊，有91.8 billion 咁高。
According to the number in 2005, and the report that is it has about the revenue is about 91.8 billion.
若然你唔願意去嘗試，你永遠都唔能夠突破你人生嘅一啲極限。
If we not try to push ourselves to the limit, you will never can have a breakthrough.
喺呢一個嘅剛剛讀嘅《生命記》第四章，摩西面對住一群第二代起嚟嘅呢一個嘅以色列百姓，佢哋嘅仔女同佢哋將呢一個律法典章再次嘅重申。
We just read through the Deuteronomy chapter 4. It's a it record about the Moses talked to the next generation of the Israelites in the wilderness and how they need to follow God's commands and decrees.
佢好清楚咁同佢哋講，佢話：今日我所教訓你哋嘅律例典章，你要聽從遵行，好叫你哋存活，得以進入耶和華列祖之神所賜俾你哋嘅地方。
He told this young generation say that.The command and decrees I'm going to give to you, you need to really carefully to follow in order to take the possess the land God has given to them.
上帝嘅應許係實在俾佢哋噶啦。
And the promise God gave to them is a very faithful, truthful to them.
但係佢哋最重要嘅就係對上帝嘅律例典章嗰種嘅遵行。
But one more important thing is they need to carefully, faithfully to observe God's the decrees and law.
同時間，摩西亦都提醒佢哋唔好重蹈歷史嗰個嘅覆轍。
At the same time, Moses reminded that this young generation not to follow their ancestor do the repeat the same mistakes.
正因為佢哋專心嘅跟從第二代，以至到佢今日係活著咁行入去上帝嗰個嘅應許。
Because this young generation follow through to observe God's the command and decrees.Therefore, they are able to have that promised land.
在這裡我們看見有兩個很重要的重點提醒我們。
Here we have two important points to remind us.
第一，神的百姓是一個有這個的律法所賜下有生命標準的一群百姓。
First, as a God's people, God has given us the commands and standard for us to follow.
在第四章第八節嗰度點樣講咧？佢哋話喺嗰度就話，有那一大國有咁有這樣公義嘅律例典章，好像我今日在你面前所陳述這一切律法咧。
In the verse 8 here is that, and what an other nation is so great as to have such righteous decrees and laws as this body of the law I am setting before you today.
指出到咧呢一個律法啊，喺周圍嘅國家係有法律嘅，但係冇一個嘅法律夠上帝嗰個嘅律法咁公義啊。
But when you talk about the law around the around that promised land, there's a lot all the laws around this land too. But there's no such a law has such a righteous as God get to set for them.
人按照神所俾嘅存住敬畏嘅心嚟到去實踐去聽從嘅話，就會啊。在那個的所住的應許地活著。
And the people, they have a fearful heart to God and a worship heart to God. They will have a promise from the God they can live in this promised land.
在萬民的眼中會看到一件事情，因著這班百姓遵守神的律法的原因，以致到他們有聰明智慧。
Because they are willing to observe this law and decrees, they will be able to have the understanding and the knowledge of the God to live in this land.
第六節嗰度話：你哋要遵緊守遵行，這就是你們在萬民眼前嘅智慧聰明。
And verse 6 says, observe them carefully, for this will show you your wisdom and understanding to the nation who will hear about all these decrees.
他們聽見呢一切嘅律例，則必緩必説。這大國的人真是有智慧又聰明。
The nation around them who will hear about all these decrees and say, surely this great nation is a wise and understanding people.
第一個提醒我們的就是說，當我們願意遵守律法的時候，我們就會活著。
And first, if we want, if we are willing to observe his decrees and law, we will live, have a life to.
但是不是活著那麼簡單，第六節告訴我們，原來我哋遵行律法嘅話，我哋有智慧同聰明喎。
It's not only for living, you also have that wisdom and understanding.
有一次咧，有一個人即係喺香港嘅時候，佢同我講，佢話啊，我覺得你咧喺牧會當中咧係即係有啲嘢嚇，有啲嘅盲點，有啲嘢咧係我覺得係即係我唔能夠接受嘅。
And one time I was in Hong Kong and the shepherd of the church, and someone told me that you had some bright spot, and which I could not accept.
當時即係我同佢講，我話姊妹啊，你嘅呢一個嘅呢個提醒係即係我好高興去接納嘅。
And I said that to that sister in Christ, and said that your comment, I'm really willing happily to accept that.
神的爱在我们当中，愿意我们彼此相爱，一同学习。
And God's the teaching is want us to learn from each other.
咁呢位姊妹咧就好安然地就离开开咗啦。
And then this sister just left.
我哋睇到咧，当有神嘅律法嘅时候，有好多时候上帝就赐俾我哋聪明，喺一啲嘅所谓。即係質詢喺一啲所謂某啲問題上邊，透過神嘅話語彼此間嗰種嘅復和。
And as we observe the God's the decree and law, when we have this law from God, and when brother and sister we come together have discussion, we really to willing harmony to discuss and share that knowledge and have that wisdom.
箴言嘅第九章第十節話：敬畏耶和華係智慧嘅開端。認識智性者便是聰明。
In the verse 9, in the verse 9, 10, in the chapter 9, and here in the Proverbs say that the fear of God is the beginning of the wisdom, the knowledge of the Holy One is the understanding.
智慧聰明係從你開始真正去敬畏神開始。
All the beginning of the wisdom and the knowledge is come from the beginning of the fear of God.
能夠活得有呢一個嘅。嘅嗰個福氣係你因著你緊守遵行上帝所俾你嘅説話。
If you have a blessing life, because you observe the God's the command and the decree carefully.
第三件事我哋睇喺呢一個嘅生命記第四章提醒我哋，係嘛？有哪一個好像神，哪一個大國啊？呢一個嘅人有神與佢哋咁親近咧？好似耶和華我哋嘅上帝。在我们每次呼求的时候与我们亲近一样呢？
And in the verse 7 he mentioned about the other nations so great, so have their God near them as the way the law of our God is near us whenever we pray to him.
无论你是一个的家庭主妇，
No matter who you are, even you are the homemaker,
或者你是一个的无家可归者，
Or even you are homeless,
或者你学历很高，
Or you have a pretty high education,
又或者你是一个生意人，
or you are the businessman,
宇宙的主都愿意与我们亲近。
The law of the distant universe also wants to come close to you.
生命记这里提醒我们，没有一个大国的神跟他们的人民那么亲近。
And in the Deuteronomy here reminds us that no other nation has such a God we're willing to close to his own people.
我哋可能有時候會經歷，好似上帝唔聽禱告。
Sometimes we have experienced feel that we our prayer was not answered.
我哋有時候可能感覺自己有罪，上帝唔肯親近我哋。
Or even we feel that because we have sin inside us, God won't like to come close to us.
神究竟離我哋係遠抑或係近呢
？And naturally, really, is God really close to us, or are we far away from us?
弟兄姊妹，如果我哋用感覺去感受嘅話咧，你一定錯㗎。
If you use your own feeling, then most of the time it's a wrong feeling.
我哋去睇翻聖經點講。
We should go back to look at the Bible, how the Bible taught us.
使徒行傳十七章廿七節，保羅對雅典嘅異教徒咁講嘅。其實呢位神佢離我哋各人不遠啊。
In the book of Acts, the chapter 17 and verse 27, and Paul told those people, non-atheist people, say that here how he teach them.
其實神離我哋不遠。
And the key thing is, God is not far from any one of us.
詩篇一百三十九篇七至八節嗰度又點講咧？佢話：我往哪裏去躲避你嘅靈？我往哪裏去躲避你嘅面呢
？In the song and 139:7-8, here the author say that where can I go from your spirit? Where can I flee from your presence?
我若升到天上，你就喺嗰度；我若到陰間下榻，你都喺嗰度。
If I go up to the heavens, you are there. If I make my bed in the depth, you are there.
上帝無所不在。
And God is everywhere.
上帝係願意每一個親近佢嘅人，渴慕佢嘅靈。
And God wants to be close to those people longing for him.
民數記十六章第五節同第九節嗰度咁記載，摩西同可拉佢哋嘅一黨人咁講，到咗早晨。耶和華必然指示誰是屬他的，誰是聖潔的，就叫誰親近他。
In the book of the Numbers, and chapter 16, verse 5 and 9, here Moses talked to the Korah, the people, and his followers, said that in the morning the law will show to belongs to him, and who is holy, and who will have the person come near him. The man he chosen, he will cause to come near him.
他所揀選的他就會親近。
And those people he chosen, he will come close to him.
從屬靈的角度我們去看，詩篇三十四篇十八節說，耶和華靠近傷心的人，拯救靈性痛悔的人。
From the Psalm chapter 34, verse 18, here he said that the Lord is close to the broken heart, and save those who are the crushed in spirit.
當你說你有罪，上帝不聽你說。
When you feel that you have sinned and don't feel God willing to listen to you,
但詩篇唔係咁講，詩篇提醒我哋話：當你肯認罪、肯痛悔、肯回轉嘅時候，上帝係願意親近。
But in the song here, he said that really, truly, to show that is when you have a sin, we are willing to ask for forgiveness and repent, and God is willing to come close to you.
雅各書四章八節更加咁講，佢話：你哋親近神啊！神就必親近你哋啊。
In the book of James, the chapter 4:8, here he say that come near to God, he will come near to you.
不過佢嗰度提醒我哋，有罪嘅人啊，要潔淨你哋嘅手；心懷異意嘅人啊，要清潔你哋嘅心。
But he also to remind people say that wash your hand, you are sinner, and purify your heart, and you double-minded.
冇錯，當人有罪嘅時候，上帝係唔想埋你嘅身嘅。
Of course, when you have sinned, God do not want to come close to you.
因為上帝是聖潔的。
Because our God is the holy.
調翻轉講，你睇到喺呢一個嘅以色列嘅百姓喺山下，佢哋拒絕見上帝啊。
And in that way, look at that. When Moses was the Mount Sinai time, and the people at the bottom of the mountain, and they are separate from God. They don't want to come close to God.
佢話：摩西啊，我哋唔敢見上帝啊。你代表我哋去見得啦。
And he told Moses, the people say that we do not want to see God, we don't dare to see God, and you go ahead represent us, go to the mountain to see God.
但係雅各書就提醒我哋，有罪嘅人啊，你只要潔淨你嘅手，心懷異意嘅人啊，潔淨你嘅心，上帝就會親近我哋。
But the book of James here reminds us that as long you wash your hand. Wash your hand and purify your heart, and God will willing to see you.
所以究竟神离你远定近呢？
And therefore, actually, is God away far away from you, or really actually really near to you?
申命记就话俾我哋听，冇一个国家嘅神好似我哋所相信嘅耶和华同我哋系咁亲近。
In the book of the Deuteronomy, here you say that no other nation like this God, and He was so close to His people.
好多人喺呼求神嘅时候。好容易一腳踏兩船。
A lot of time we are double-minded when we want to try to call, when we try to ask God.
一邊我哋祈求神醫治我嘅病，解決我嘅婚姻，幫助我嘅事業，最後就話我冇時間。
And in one hand, we try to ask God to cure our sickness, or help to solve our marriage problem, or help our business, our career. But at the same time, we don't have time to want to close to God.
親近神係。除了神之外，再冇別所求。
The way how to talk about to come close to God is there's no the other way, and beside God we don't have anything else.
當人願意憑住信心，因住聖靈嘅光照，因住神嘅恩典，知道神話語嘅寶貴，以至到佢甘心樂意嘅追求，上帝必親近。
When we recognize the how to let the Holy Spirit to shine on us.And recognize that how the God's the grace and His word is so precious, we will be really truly to follow to observe His command.
正因為咁嘅緣故，聖經話俾我哋聽，耶穌基督係神差遣嚟到呢個地上，道成肉身，係佢先揾我哋。
And just like the God to send His only Son to this earth and come into flesh to seek us, He is the one first to seek us.
所以只要你肯祈求，你肯尋找，你就可以尋見。
Therefore, if long you want to seek Him and pray to Him, you will see that.
呢個係一個追求上帝嗰個嘅天路歷程。
This is the way, the experience, this is the journey for the people to seek God and go the journey of the heaven.
跟住摩西警告今日嘅嗰班百姓，千祈唔好重蹈覆轍。
And then Moses also warned to his people, to this generation, not to repeat the same mistake as their fathers.
他们的先祖去在这个民数记二十五章，他们发生瘟疫的时候，居然没有寻求神，反而追随外邦人的神巴力比尔。
And but the time they just in Numbers the chapter 25 mentioned about that when they have.And the Israelites encountered the plague, and they did not go to ask God. They, in fact, they go to follow the idol, the false god, the Baal.
佢哋根據呢一個外邦神嗰個嘅要求去行淫，啊嚟到咧去即係驅逐嗰啲所謂瘟疫，以至到帶嚟更大嘅瘟疫。
And they follow the false god, and follow the foreign god, and don't follow their own god, and eventually.They have to even commit the adultery, and commit the adultery. Therefore, they causing even more the damage.
係因為上帝將更大嘅瘟疫降臨到呢個以色列人嗰個嘅生命當中。
That was the anger of God, and God even give the even worse the plague to the Israelite people.
聖經記載，神擊殺咗當日追隨。那些外邦人的神的那班人，一日有二万四千人倒下来。
In the Bible mentioned about that, in one day, God killed the 24,000 people.
今日存活的那班人，他是看住昔日这件事发生，他是看住在这个神的审判马上的就来到他们那个的爸爸妈妈身上。
Those young generation, they saw that what happened by themselves, what happened to their parents.
摩西重提这件事，要提醒百姓避免那个的灾难。
And Moses reminded them not to repeat the same mistake.
摩西提醒他们，上帝亲近我们，上帝赐这个的应许地给我们，上帝使我们有聪明智慧，是因为我们谨守他那个的律例典章。
Moses reminded them that yes, they had this promised land because they are really to observe God's command, you know, and had this wisdom.
如果我哋离弃咗佢嘅话语，我哋跟从咗别神，就好似昔日嘅嗰场大灾难一样，啊，令到我哋当中有二万四千人咧嚟到扑倒。
And if they not follow this, if they far away from God, they will repeat that mistake that their fathers has, and they will just have this that all so many people die.
摩西提醒我哋，你要翻到去历史嘅教训当中，清楚嘅明白呢一个嘅教训系何等嘅严重。
And Moses remind them that go back, look at the history, and this history is really learn from that.
第四方面喺《生命记》第九章提醒我哋。
And the fourth point is in the Deuteronomy chapter 9.
摩西劝勉带领百姓，他说以色列啊，你当听，今日当知道，你今日要过约旦河，进去赶出比你强大的国民，得着广大坚固、高得顶天的城邑。
And here Israel, you are now about to cross the Jordan to go into a disposed nation greater and stronger than you.The largest cities, and they have wall up to sky.
那民是亚纳族人，又大又高，是你们所知道。也曾听见有人指着他们说，谁能在亚纳族人面前站立得住呢？
The people are strong and tall, Anakites, and you know about them. They have heard he said, "Who can stand up against the Anakites?"
你今日当知道，耶和华你的神在你前面过去，如同烈火，要灭绝他们，将他们制服在你面前。
And but be assured today, the Lord your God, he is the one who goes across ahead of you, like the devouring fire.
这样你就要照耶和华所说的赶出他们，使他们速速灭亡。
He will destroy them, he will subdue them before you, and you will drive them out in the air light.
生命记第九章一至三节是提醒我们，在进入去这个的应许之地的时间，领取神的应许时间，我们会遇到这个困厄的。
And here is to remind us that when we to receive God's that promised land, they will experience, they will have a death training.
当遇到这个困厄的时候，以色列人当日所面对的就是亚纳族人。
And when the time, what kind of difficulty they have, they are facing this tribe that's strong and tall, Anakites.
呢度摩西都講出好一個事實，佢哋係又大又高嘅，係你哋都知道嘅。
And Moses mentioned that the truth is here is those people are tall and strong.
但係呢度提到一個更重要嘅嗰個嘅經文，話俾我哋聽，耶和華喺你哋面前過去，因為神係烈火。
And but here the mention here is but be sure today that the Lord your God is the one who.Goes across ahead you like the devouring fire.
摩西同佢哋讲：你哋过约旦河，喺嗰度享受主嘅安息。
And Moses told them that they need to cross this the Jordan River, and they will have a peaceful life there.
但系喺呢个安息嘅时间未发生之前，你哋需要面对考验，就系亚纳族人。
But before they had this peaceful life.And they need to have that challenge. The challenge is they need to stand up against the Anakites.
顶姐妹，当你信主咁多年，你系平平静静嘅，无风无浪，定系当你信主到今日为止，其实你都发觉你曾经一个困难又一个困难咁跨越嘅咧
？And brother and sister, you have been in your journey as a Christian. What's your life? Your life is pretty easy and really peaceful in your whole life.Or you have this different the challenge.
我相信你同我嘅人生都系一样，面对紧嘅系大大小小嘅难关。
I believe that your life and my life are similar. We're facing small or big challenge in our life.
点解有啲人系会放弃，或者有啲人咧系感到咧无奈，但系却有一啲人佢哋好睇得见前边嗰条路啊，因为上帝嘅引领。以致到即使有困難都願意去跨越咧。
Why some people we look at that they even want to give up, they feel the helpless, or some people look at the journey, look at their life ahead, and feel that God with them and really have encourage to move forward.
因為佢哋有所謂嗰種屬靈嘅持久力。
Because they have that the spiritual persistency.
當我哋行緊嘅係一條天路歷程嘅時候，弟兄姊妹，我哋知道裏邊一定會充滿亞納族人。
When we are walking on this the heavenly journey, we will face a lot of challenges. And what we have challenged, we challenge the Anakite people.
喺呢一度，聖經提醒我哋第一件事，專一嘅跟從。
And first, Bible remind us that we need to focus and focus to follow Him.
第二件事就係律例典章，我哋要遵行。
And second, the God's command and laws, the decrees we need to faithfully and carefully to follow, observe.
第三件事就係當我哋接受神嘅鼓勵，願意身體力行去到突破呢一啲嘅困厄嘅時候，我哋要知道一件事情係上帝為我哋做，唔係靠住我哋嘅肉體嚟到去克服困難。
When we face all these difficulties, you really recognize that God prepared all those guys, all these things for us to help us to get through, to build up our life and our faith.
冇錯，摩西預先嘅話俾以色列人聽，你哋所遇見嘅敵人係極其強大，但係你知嘛？你嘅神係烈火。
And yes, what the enemy we are facing, they are strong, but our God is the powerful God.And just the devouring fire.
啊，呢一個嘅台灣一位嘅老弟兄曾經咁講過。
And one of the brothers, he is in Taiwan. That he said before.
佢話咧，即係啊，你起一間好宏偉啊嘅屋嚇，你花咗好長好多嘅心機嗰個嘅經歷，但係。你只要點著一支火柴，就會化成灰燼。
And he said that you put a lot of effort to build this beautiful house, but you only take a match and then start a fire, you're all gone.
一支火柴可以燒毀今日我哋即係用木做嘅一間嘅大樓。
A piece of mattress and can really take away the whole building.
但係呢度話上帝唔單單係一支火柴啊，佢係烈火啊，熊熊嘅烈火。他為我們爭戰，我們必能得勝。
And here he said that God is not only just this piece of the mattress, He is really the devouring fire. He will fight for us.
我相信大家看過一套電影，他介紹一位基督徒，他是一個蘇格蘭的運動員，叫做李愛蕊。
And I don't know if you have watched this movie,And the movie is mentioned about one of the athletes from Scotland, and his name is Eric Lindell.
佢1924年參加巴黎奧運會啊，拒絕喺主日參賽。
In 1924, he attended the Olympic Games, and he refused to participate in the game during the Sabbath day, Sunday.
佢最大嘅強項就係100米。
He's really good. He was really famous in the 100-meter race.
由於係主日，所以咧佢放棄咗佢呢個強項。
Because it's a Sabbath day, therefore he refused to participate in that game.
佢參加咗另外一日嘅400米嗰個嘅比賽，卻贏得金牌。
And then he participated the next game, the next day, the 400-meter.
呢一位嘅運動員本身啊。佢嘅家庭都係宣教士
，and he came from the missionary family。
啊，佢嘅家庭咧就喺中國宣教
，and his family is to do a mission work in China。
啊，而咧喺1945年2月21日，啊呢一個嘅運動員咧，啊呢一個嘅運動員佢翻去佢嘅宣教工場就係中國，而咧喺日本集中營咧，即係嗰度嚟到去。處決咗。
In 1920, the February 21st, the day he went back to the original place he was born, back in the China, in China, but he died in the Japanese concentration camp.
喺呢一個嘅過程嘅當中咧，有另外一個集中營嗰個嘅戰俘啊，佢就即係曾經提起啊，曾經提起呢一個嘅李愛蕊。嗰、那個生平，佢話咧，佢嘅生平啊，留下咗兩樣嘢俾我。
And And then, but during this concentration camp, there's the other prisoner of war in the concentration camp. The person is Stephen McHale.
一箱咧就係佢跑，即係跑步贏咗嗰個奧運冠軍嘅嗰對爛咗嘅跑鞋。
And in his book, he mentioned about two things he remember. One thing is, Eric Lindell, he gave him one the wear out shoes.
另外一個咧就係話，就係佢心底裏邊去饒恕呢一班日本人啊，呢班咧將佢處死嘅日本人。
And the other thing, what gave to him is he remembered the virtue of the forgiveness from Eric.
更加重要嘅咧，就係因為佢專一嘅跟從上帝，甚至死喺集中營，佢都唔懼怕。
And he was willing to forgive the enemy, those the Japanese people, and pray for him. And the other thing is more important. He was not afraid, even he was in the concentration camp.
因為呢一個咁嘅信仰嘅經歷。呢位囚犯梅卡夫被李愛瑞咧係影響咗，所以佢冇翻到去美國啊。
And because the prisoner of war Stephen, and totally inspired by Eric, and after the end of the Second World War, he did not go back his own country.
反而咧，佢去咗日本啊。
And he actually went to Japan.
佢喺日本宣教四十年。
He spent 40 years to do missionary work there.
呢一個就係生命影響生命嘅故事。
Here is the story about the life impact their life.
一個兩個都係囚犯啊，一個囚犯嘅生命死咗，卻影響住另外一個生命，佢重新嘅將佢嘅生命再委身俾神。
And here talk about two prisoners. One of the prisoners they die in the concentration camp, but his life was carried on by the other prisoner to.Continue to bring the light to the world.
因為第一個囚犯專一嘅跟從神，佢嘅信心影響住第二個囚犯，以致到佢願意去日本宣教，將佢嘅生命獻上俾神。
The first prisoner, because he have this great faith in God, and he passed this faith to the other person, and the other person continue carry on the word, God's word.
因著克服呢一啲困難。这个生命记提醒我们每一个的人在我们日常的生命当中都会遇上阿纳族人。
And here you mentioned about how they overcome the difficulties. And here Moses reminds us that we are also facing all the difficulties. That's the way they facing, they do stand up against the Anakite people there.
耶和华的神在你面前过去如同烈火要灭绝他们。
And God, just like the past, He would devour, like a devouring fire to remove the enemies.
弟兄姊妹，我哋信仰嘅路会越行越艰难嘅。
And brother and sister, you recognize that our path may be getting more and more difficult.
我哋都会遇到危险嘅。
We also will encounter dangers in our life.
我哋嘅信心咧都会遇上咧所谓低沉嘅时间。
We also have a down situation too.
當我哋轉眼望住周圍嘅弟兄姊妹、周圍嘅人嘅時候，甚至乎我哋都會有失望嘅日子。
Sometimes we even look around our brother and sister around us, and we feel the depressed and discouraged.
但摩西點樣鼓勵的昔日嘅以色列人咧
？And here how Moses to encourage the people.
佢話神係烈火啊，係可以燒去一切嘅阻擋嘅事情。
And Moses remembered them. He said.God is just like the devouring fire, and He can destroy those enemies.
神在你前面先过去。
And He said, walk across us, ahead us.
一方面这件事情告诉我们，上帝不会将你掟出去，任得你怎样做事。不是，上帝不会撇低你，他不会丢弃你。
And here we say that God not really just let you go on your own.And life and death on your own. No, God will never will abandon you.
有時候咧，我哋今日咧睇見一啲老闆啊，呢件事你做啦，做咗孭咗鍋就係你孭，永遠都咧即係錯就係你錯，唔係個老闆嘅錯。
Sometimes in our career, in our workplace, we feel that our manager always want to put the blame on us, and we go ahead, always ask us to become like the do the work.But if a thing doesn't work out, and we get the blame.
但係上帝唔係咁啊！上帝話：我與你同在。上帝話：我先喺你面前過去。
But how God's not like this way. God said that I will be with you. I even go ahead you.
另一方面，神就係烈火，神會將最艱難嘅事情能夠融化。
And God is the devouring fire. He will melt down all the difficulties.
以色列人一定記得昔日出埃及。雲柱火柱在他面前。
And the Israelites remember in the past how the pillar of the cloud and the fire to guide them at night.
神他一定記得當他們過紅海的時候，上帝是怎樣將那些法老的軍兵是這個被那個的海浪來到去擊殺。
And they must have remembered that when they were chased by the Egyptian soldiers at the timeAnd they caused the Red Sea at the time. How God destroyed the Egyptian army.
出埃及記十四章二十八節嗰度話：那些跟著以色列人下海嘅法老全軍，連一個也沒有剩下。
In the Exodus, the 14:28, here it says that those the entire army of the Pharaoh that followed the Israelites into the sea, not one of them survived.
每一次喺呢個地球上嘅閃電，都有上帝嘅能力。
Every time the lightning is it revealed the God's power.
每一次風暴的大作都有上帝那種的掌權。
Every time you see the storm coming, you see that God's in charge.
你睇見呢一班嘅所謂即係法老啊嘅全軍一個都冇得剩。
You can see that the army, the Pharaoh, that none of them can survive from God.
因為上帝係烈火。
Because how The God is the devouring fire.
上帝能够保护他的子民。
And God can protect his own people.
永生的神是你的居所。
And God is our forever refuge.
他在你面前将仇敌背出去。
And he will take away the enemy in front of us.
有一次有一个弟兄，他在去参观这个的陶瓷的那个制作过程。
And one time, our brothers in Christ, he went to the shop to see the how the clay how the part was made.
佢睇見個師傅將嗰啲泥土咧做出好多好精美嘅呢個器皿花瓶，弄得佢哋好乾滑，畫上咗好靚嘅花，好靚嘅圖案喺上邊。
He saw the craftsman. He read how to make all those ways.And how to make it so beautiful and smooth from outside, and even draw a beautiful picture on top of it.
最後將呢一個嘅呢一個嘅陶瓷放入去嗰個嘅嗰個嘅火熱嘅爐嚟到去燒。
At the end, he will put this part into this furnace to burn it.
呢一個嘅弟兄就話：你咪製作好咯，仲要燒佢，唔燒得唔得啊
？And this brother said that, "Wow, you have made this so beautiful."Part why you still need to burn it? Can you not to burn it?
呢一個嘅師傅攞住一個燒好咗嘅，同一個未燒嘅，同佢講。
This craftsman he said that he sold the told him that is here is the two part. One is already have been the, after the furnace. The other one haven't been in the furnace.
佢話燒好咗嘅，你可以愛再水，你可以愛嚟插花，但係未燒過嘅，你一倒水落去。它就會融化，所以是不燒不得的。
Therefore, you see the one come out from the furnace, and this one can become a vessel, can contain water. But the other one never be in the furnace, they never be able to contain the water.
弟兄姊妹，生命記提醒我們三樣很重要的事情。
Brother and sister, the Deuteronomy reminds three important things.
聖潔的上帝為我們頒布了律例典章，是要我們因著緊守遵行以致到活得美好。
And have a holy God give us the laws and decrees to for us to observe. Therefore, we have that life.
第二件事，生命記又話俾我哋聽，上帝係願意親近佢嘅子民，佢嘅百姓。
And second thing is, our Lord want to are willing to come close to have a close relationship with His own people.
而第三件事，生命記提醒我哋，上帝係烈火。上帝是保護者，上帝更加在我們面前先過去，他是為我們提供一切的保障。
And third thing, God is our protector. He is a really want to, he was to go ahead us. It's this, like this devouring fire, and he will go ahead in front of us and give us the protection.
但是你要记住一件事情，在这个这样的过程当中，我们都会遇上这个的亚兰族人，我们都会遇上难题，我们一定会遇上困厄。问题是你怎样去相信接受你的神。
And, but remember one thing is, we also will encounter challenge in front of us, just like the Israelites facing the Anakite people. And, but the question is, how do we deal with that? How do we handle it?
第一代，他们反叛，他们不信，甚至去跟从外邦的神。
And the first generation of the Israelites in the wilderness, they are rebelling against God.
第二代，却因为靠着神的应许，进入了迦南地。
The second generation in the wilderness, they are willing to obey God, and they follow God, they was able to enter the promised land.
因为他们愿意离开他的安舒区，他们愿意进入神的应许。
Because the second generation, they are willing to walk away from their comfort zone and to enter to this promised land.
你又会怎样选择呢？
What kind of choices do you have?
我们低头，我们祈祷。
Let's pray.
真的主，我们感谢你。
Our God, we want to give thanks to you.
我们感谢你与我们的亲近。
We thank you for your willing to come close to us.
我们感谢你，其实你真的不是一个很远离我们的神。
We want to thank you for you're not far away from us.
你是愿意与寻求的人来到同在。
You are willing to come have a close relationship with us, those people to seek you.
因此我们献上我们的感恩。
We want to give our friends to you.
听我们祷告，奉耶稣圣名。
And listen to our prayer in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.